If you're a superstar athlete, you have to roll in style. Shaquille O'Neal once put me in his Rolls Royce. I'm here, Linda, trendsetters, gift setting. Tell us what's going on here today and show us some of the cars here at the Rolls Royce Beverly Hills on Olympic Boulevard.
Yeah, we are here in Beverly Hills at the Rolls Royce here. And my name is Linda, and I'm one of the actual creators of the trendsetter suite. And we're here at Rolls Royce doing the 2015 Celebrity Gifting Suite with Rolls Royce. And so as you can see, all these beautiful Bentleys, and we've got some Rolls Royce somewhere on the other side.
Which one should I take home today?
Well, I'm taking this one home.
Yeah. That's great.
This one's only literally $3,500 a month.
That's
so,
it?
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, that's it.
For how many months? 36 months. That's, you know what, I know a lot of superstar athletes.
Yeah.
Floyd Mayweather probably could pick this up, five of these today if he wanted.
50 of these.
Then here's a more sporty one in black. But Linda, how did you come up with this idea to do the gifting suite over here?
Well, the idea was actually interesting. So actually my agency, we represent professional athletes and entertainers.
Like Brandon Bass?
Brandon Bass, yes, he's one of them. And he's actually just signed
JJ
the Lakers.
JJ Barea. Brandon Bass is badass, and he's
gonna
help the Lakers
a lot.
Yeah,
with the Lakers. I was never really a Lakers fan, but I'm now bandwagon because of it.
Of course, why not?
But,
he'll have a lot of fun.
Yeah, yeah, he's excited. So the way the event came up was because I was working with all these guys, and we were going to gifting suites. We get invited, and a lot of gifting suites for like the Super Bowl or for the ESPYs, things like that. And when we go to some of these gifting suites, they were usually just predominantly for women. Like a lot of the products were for women. It was like, and they weren't really quality brands. So a lot of the guys were turned off. They weren't really interested in going to gifting suites. And I was like, you know what? I want to come up with an idea that really focuses on the male celebrity, really universal, but specifically for males. And so we came up with this idea. We started working with all these top quality brands like My Vice Sweats. We worked with Hercules Audio.
Cigars, I remember last year.
Yeah, you were there at the last one, you know. Just some really great brands, you know, watches, tech gadgets, all kinds of cool stuff that really, really the guys like, really, you know, high-end clothing, things like that. And we did our first one last year with Philippe Chow, and it was a huge hit. We got a lot of great compliments. And so we just started kind of hitting for doing some more, and we partnered with Rolls Royce in New York to do one during the NBA draft, and then now we're doing one here during the ESPYs, and we're really excited that Rolls Royce has come in and partnered with us. We're excited.
Okay, last question. Linda, if I'm a business owner and I'm watching this video, and next year I want to be involved in the ESPYs gifting suite, and I want some of these superstar athletes to check out my product, is there a website? Is there somewhere that people could go and contact you?
Yeah, so it's www.trendsettersuite. So that's two S's in the middle, trendsettersuite.com, and that's SUITE.com. Or you can check out my website, thepowerhouseagency.com, and thevelvetropelife.com.
Perfect. Thank you so much. And we'll check out some of the cars over here. FiestasReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback.
Bye. Perfect.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.